All right, we are back up live. Hold on, y'all. Oh. What the fuck? What was that? Was that one of your friends?
No. It was just, I don't know, somebody just popped in, wanted to play us a little music.
Yep.
Where are you?
Still loading in. One second, guys. Oh, 1 second.
I'm gonna go gather some wood.
All right, 1 second. 1 second. Okay, let's see if this works, guys. Monitor capture. Boom. Oh, no. Oh, no. We just showed what server we're on. Fuck. What the fuck happened? Whatever, dude. Fuck it. All right. It's working. Hold on. Who cares? You know what? Who fucking cares? You guys want to come kill us? Why don't you come help us, okay? Come help us, and we'll be fine. All right, I'm in, and look it.
You're in.
We got fucking sleeping bags that I built up on this hill up here.
Well, how?
Somewhere. Where the fuck did our sleeping bags go? Holy shit, I don't know where our sleeping bags are, but anyway... And I fucking friended you one.
You friended me?
Yeah, I gave you a fucking sleeping bag. It was awesome.
Is it?
Okay, so...
Do I have it?
No, it's on the ground. It's on the ground, man. It's on the ground. And your character, even when you logged out, was just sleeping on the ground. Just
wait,
to let you know.
Hold on a second. Hey, peaceful. Don't any trouble.
Whoa. Hey. Hello, friendly, friendly? Friendly Reno? Holy shit, you scared the fuck out of me! What the fuck? I'm thinking there's something behind me or something. I'm like, oh shit! Okay, hold on, what you said? Okay, 1 second, give me 1 second. Krabby, I will turn this car around, the $50 donation from Krabby, before the fucking stream crashed. Thank you so much, Krabby. I love you so much. You're amazing. You are one of the key factors that keeps the stream going with being the mod and your huge donations, which are never necessary, but so fucking amazing. Love it so much. Erica Rawlings, $10. I finally have money from a lottery ticket. Here you go. Love you, man. Erica Rawlings, thank you so much for the $10. You don't have to do that if, you know, it takes a lottery ticket to do it. Homie,
oh,
use it.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my fucking God. Ghoul, we're doing it live. 1 second, though. Erica Rawlings, thank you so much, though. We appreciate every fucking penny. Ghoul, you're fucking insane. Fuck it. I'll do it live. Worm, please. P.S. I found my wallet. Thank you so much, Ghoul. You're fucking amazing. You two are one of the big fucking reasons we keep going. You're a huge fucking supporter of the stream. Love it. Thank you so much. Wow, you guys are making me all fucking emotional up in this bitch. Wow. Wow. The squad is showing so much fucking love tonight, man. All right. You ready?
Is everybody pumped for playing Rust?
Dude, I think so. I think everybody is. Yo, it fucking just got fucking crazy. We got 10, we got fucking $20 from Panda, we got like $20 from Huey Louie, and we just got a huge $70 donation. Dude, it's fucking insane. They're going crazy right now. I'm gonna be able to fucking build this stream up. Nicely.
Good move on like putting your rock away too. When you're walking around.
Oh yeah. It's less violent, you know? Less violent.
Yeah. I'm all about it.
Actually, guys, we're going to use these donations most likely because
Where's the sleeping bags?
Well, the sleeping bags, okay, so they're back here, I think. Wait. They're down.
Is that where we spawn?
Well, when we die, we can respawn here together. Friends forever. I think I might have lost them.
Okay.
Or somebody came through and fucking killed them.
You can kill them?
Yeah, you can destroy sleeping bags. And I bet you any money it was somebody that, like, lives in this house that was like, oh, dude, there's a sleeping bag outside of our fucking house, man.
Right.
Yeah, I think they were, like, right here before. Fuck. Anyway, guys, we're going to use the donation to do... We're going to go to California. I do believe, as far as I know, it's going to be Bill and I. We're going to go to California.
Get rid of somebody.
And we are going to... Fuck you, 6ix9ine. Thank you so much for the follow. Can we get fucking Worm Squad? Welcome to Fuck you, 6ix9ine. I don't know. Let's go fucking find some shit. Let's keep exploring. Go further inland. And we're gonna. So we're gonna go to Cali, and we're gonna do the 24-hour stream with G-Way and stuff like that. So that's what we're planning on doing right now.
Oh, yeah.
Lost in Wonder donated $5. Thank you so much, Lost. I appreciate it so much, man. This is very, very, very awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah, there wasn't shit in there. All right, let's go. Let's go this way.
But isn't that the beach?
No. Is it?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, wait. Here's a fucking rock. Here, we need to get some of this ore.
Where are you? Oh.
We're gonna get this ore.
Oh, sick.
Alright, now we have to just hit this fucking thing a bunch.
Okay.
Just whack it. Whack this shit. Look at all them stones we're getting.
Wow.
Fuck yeah.
Oh my god. That's a lot of stones.
Uh-huh. Stones. Stones for days. Oh no. I broke my fucking rock.
Oh, that's funny. Hitting the rock, you broke your rock.
Can I make another rock?
How do I crouch? What is it, shift?
Oh, I think it is, yeah.
Yeah.
The crouch? No, not the crouch.
Erica Rawlings.
I'm gonna hit the rest of this rock.
So the lottery ticket I won was $15, so here's another $5. Thank you so much, Erica. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. Let's craft a stone pickaxe. And let's do this. Oh, no. We need more fucking stones and more wood. I don't know how to crouch, to be honest with you.
I can't. There's more... rock to be harvested, but I can't do it. It won't let me hit the rock.
I'm sitting here pushing. Oh, control.
Control.
Hold left control. Boom, boom.
You gotta hold it.
Yep. Alright, you know what? We're gonna move that down. Oh, look at this, G.
Oh.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this fucking. I got a pickaxe. I got a fucking pickaxe. Boom!
Did you just make that?
I just fucking made it.
Disconnected from your channel.
Let's hear. Lindsay with the $5. I'm sorry, I'm broke, Worm. Love you, Lindsay. That's amazing. Thank you so much. Like it's. Every cent counts. Let's Thank you so much. Sarah, all that as a no, that caps aren't banned. Yes. No, they're not banned. Not banned right now. Worm's fourth child, I'm sure that's Katie. Thank you for the follow.
Yeah.
Can you craft... Okay, go to your hit
I'm
tab.
Right
you
now.
Are? You are? Nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna... Boom. Stone hatchet for the fucking trees. For the fucking trees. I got 20 seconds on that stone hatchet.
Stone hatchet. That's like a
look
weapon.
Look at it. I think this is the friend dance. If you look at me, hello, hello, friendly, hello, friendly, hello, friendly, 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 friendly.
Is that your friendly dance?
Friendly, 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 friendly. Just remember that.
Friendly.
And you know what? I'm putting this fucking hatchet away. So, oh fuck! Is that a jaguar or something coming at us? What the fuck is that? Is that a wolf? Holy shit!
Where is it? Oh shit!
Oh yeah, get your spear out for sure.
I got my spear. Yeah.
Yep, I got a spear too. You ready?
Oh man!
Let's kill this fucking. Yep. Let's go. Let's kill it. We're killing this fucker. Is it a fox or a wolf?
I think it looked like a fox.
Wow, oh! Far. Wait a minute! You ran the wrong way. There was one right by us.
There's one right here.
Okay, I'll come find you in 1 second.
Killed it. It was a wolf.
Oh, I got wolf meat too. Here we go. Oh yeah! Look at all this. Oh, I'm getting so much leather. So much fucking leather. So much cloth. Alright, here I come. Here I come, where are you at?
Harvesting.
Are you over by the beach?
I took a left, is what happened.
Okay, well, I'm up where you left me, so I'll just wait for you here, because I don't... Oh, wait, there's footprints in the sand. Are those my footprints? I think they are.
Those are mine.
Oh, no, these... Wait.
Where are you?
Are you by the beach?
Yeah.
There you are. Hello!
Where?
You're on the beach right now? I'm jumping. Look at, I fucking made a fucking hatchet. You see this?
Yeah, we can make some stuff out of leather. Oh, you got a hatchet, yeah.
Yeah, we can make leather here. I'm going into apparel. Wow.
High poncho. I don't have enough leather.
Oh shit, leather. Here we go. I have, okay. I can make leather boots.
Wow. Candle hat. I can make a candle hat. You can make leather boots?
You can make a candle hat. Yeah, but I'm going for the poncho. Let's go kill some more shit. Wait, what is this?
I want that
is
poncho.
This mushrooms? Yeah, I know you want that poncho. Oh, I got some shrooms.
Oh, you did?
Shh. The man might be watching our stream.
Oh, yeah.
Shh. Just a couple of dads. Yeah. A couple of dads looking to build some shit and relax.
Metal fragments. I thought we got metal fragments.
I found that can from a pig. Wait, where are you at? You're not behind me. 1 second, I'm coming back.
Sorry.
It's alright, I just want to make sure we stick together.
No, that's...
Because we're like the worst at finding each other.
I know. I'm okay. Still where we were.
Okay, I'm coming.
I didn't move. Okay.
Alright, here I am. Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Alright, back on track.
Alright, 1 second here. I got something I'm putting on these. Boom, Dude, I just covered.
To be honest, I kind of like this Amsterdam server. I don't understand any of the language in chat.
Look at me.
Whoa.
Look at me. I covered my dick and my chest.
Why don't you go over there and stand in the light?
Okay. Let me come over here to the light.
Yeah. I really want a good look at that.
You want? Okay. Let's get a good look. How do I look?
Yeah. Look. You look great.
I do. Hey, where are your fucking? Did you put your boots on?
Oh, I did. You know what probably happened? They probably just wore out.
Oh, shit.
I bet that's what happened.
I don't know.
Because I have everything else in my inventory. And I didn't die, so... But you're looking, you know, not to be messed with.
Yeah, I got a fucking... Right. I got a stone axe. I got a stone fucking axe right now.
You might want to put that away.
You're right. I might want to lay low with it.
Okay.
I think we should hit the see these trees where we're looking at right now over here at the horizon. Let's go fucking chop them bitches down.
All right.
Huey Louie, $9.87. On behalf of the Worm Squad, I am taking today's donations to a total of $200, I think.
It's getting dark.
Huey Louie, thank you so much, homie. I appreciate it. Like, it really means a lot to me, guys.
Oh, water.
Oh, hemp, and... hemp. It really means a lot. There we go. We got the hemp.
Yeah, there's a ton of stuff.
It really means a lot to me, guys. You guys fucking... You guys mean a lot to me. Thank you so much. You guys are too kind. But that right there, like, we're gonna start, okay, now we're gonna hit these.
Why are we gonna do that?
Because this is the guy that did it to us.
How do you know it's him? Is it him?
I'm guessing. Alright, you know what? That's actually doing more damage to the axe than what it's worth. You're right.
Yeah, you're right. Build up some good karma.
We will build up. Oh my god! You get more wood with the axe! You guys are so fucking awesome. You guys are so amazing. Appreciate it. We're gonna make this thing in February happen in California. It's gonna be huge.
Oh, wait, I got a pickaxe. I got the wrong tool.
Oh, it's okay. The pickaxe is used. We can use that on the rocks, though.
Yeah.
Is it only giving you 10 wood when you hit it?
I didn't see how much, but I need to do the. All right. Let me do the axe. Where's the axe?
It's like same tab. Under the tools.
I'm on weapon.
Stone hatchet, tools. Right under hammer.
Oh, stone hatchet.
Yeah.
I need more stones.
Oh yeah, I ran out of stones building this one. Wait a minute, how many stones do you need? Actually, let me look. Oh shit! I got 85.
You do?
Yeah, I have. What was... Was that a witch that just fucking went by or something?
Whoa.
What happened?
I don't know. What was it?
What was that? Did you hear it?
What is this?
That's the rock.
Stone.
You pick him up. That's yours. I gave you 85 stone.
I hear.
You can make it?
I hear the wolves.
Fuck yeah, I hear the wolves too.
I can make a hammer? Why can't I make...
How much wood do you need?
I have enough wood. I can make it.
Alright, cool.
Crafting, okay.
Yeah, it's actually gonna be more than just us, but I think that's what we're working on right now. So don't fret, but yeah, it's gonna be huge when we get it done, and we're gonna
feel like we're tourists.
That's what the donations are going towards.
In a virtual world.
I actually feel like we are.
I like that. I met a very nice European gentleman today.
You did?
Yeah, he was really nice.
Right. Oh, there's a fucking pig. Get it.
Where?
Get it. Straight ahead at these rocks. You look where I'm at.
It's so incredibly dark.
Okay, this way.
I see it. It's so dark, though. Right here.
I'm fucking lagging so bad. Where'd it go? I can't see shit. You think you're hitting
I'm hitting it.
You're hitting it?
Yeah, but it's not dying. I think we're lagged out. I think you're right. I think I just saw you.
Okay. I'm stopping. I'm on the other side of the bush from you.
Wait a minute.
Wonder when the server's restarting. Alright, come back to where the rock was where you hit the pig at first.
Wait, hold on.
Are you chasing him still?
I know, I put a torch on.
Yeah, so did I.
You see me?
Yeah, there you are, I'm right behind you. Hello.
Oh, you're so close.
Yeah, I am. I am a little bit too close, sorry.
Alright.
The hammer, that helps to build, right? Like, so I should probably make...
Yeah.
Oh my god, there he is! There he is, get him! Kill him! Get your spear! I'm running with you!
I got it.
Oh, my torch just fucking died.
I could see him still.
Oh shit, get him, get him.
Too dark.
Fuck him.
Can't
see he runs into the bushes and disappears every time.
That's too dark.
It's way too dark. I don't even have the stuff to make another torch either.
Let's just stick together. Let's
yeah. Just find you want to hug?
Find me.
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to huddle up? You want to huddle up for the night? Like.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to.
All right, let's get.
We're gonna have to go into a bush.
Let's get real close. Let's get real close. Let's get real nice and close. And right? Yep. So no one can make fun of us for huddling.
Yeah.
To stay warm.
I'm gonna put this torch away.
Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, here we go. Nighttime's the right time.
Okay. And now what I'm gonna do is, how do you sleep?
You can't. Like if you leave the server, you fall asleep. Yeah. It's dark like this for everybody. Yeah. Like we can't make it light any sooner. We're just cuddling.
Oh yeah, that's right. That makes total sense. Like, how would you be able to? I was like, how do you sleep? You don't. So we're just hiding in a bush in the dark.
We're staying safe for the night.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yep. Are you warm enough?
Yeah, I'm good.
Here, you know what? Here, pull your torch back out and come over here. Like, yeah. Walk forward a little bit out of the bush. I'm right in front of it. Okay, come forward. Here. Oh, yeah, I didn't know you turned around. Never mind. Okay, here. I'm going to put this down for you. There you go. There you go. You need to stay warm, too. You need to stay warm. You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Now equip that shit.
Ah, that is so yes.
Oh, you look great. You look great.
Thanks, man.
Wow, that's... That really... The...
Whoa!
The...
What? Where's your poncho?
I just took it off. And gave it to you.
Aw, you're just so nice.
Yeah, friends forever.
Just friends. Friendship.
Just friends. Friends out in the fucking bush. We're just trying to survive a little bit.
Trying to survive.
Alright, let's, you know what, let's continue chopping woods, though. Why don't you just follow me with the torch so we can see where we're going here.
Yeah.
Plus, this thing fucking chops down really quick, so. Yeah. And plus, did your torch die?
No, it's gone.
Okay,
though.
Good. No, leave it out. You're fine. I just didn't want it to. Oh, wow, I'm too cold, it says.
Oh.
It's okay.
I am too, though.
So. It's because you don't have pants on, yeah. And I don't have a poncho. But we're going to be able to make some here soon, probably. Especially if we fucking. If we
nice
kill something else.
Activity should
yeah, work, it really should, right? Here, let's get this tree right here. Alright. I'm getting tons of wood. I wonder if we can. Oh, you know what? We can light a fucking campfire, right? I wonder if that'll keep us warm.
Item broke.
Oh yeah. Your fucking what was it?
My pickaxe.
Wow, you used it that much? That's crazy.
I didn't think I did.
All right.
Helicopter again.
Yeah, that.
Oh, you see it? Oh my god.
I see it.
Do they search around at night for people to kill? Oh my god.
I don't know. We should probably go back to our bush though if they do.
Hold on 1 second.
Copy. Whew. Oh shit, this is so good. Once again, thank you, Huey Louie, for the fucking $9.87. Thank you so much. All right, let's see here. Five low grade fuel.
Where are you? Oh my god, I bet they find you.
Oh, I'm right next to you. Hold on. I'm just looking at some shit here. Seeing what we can build. Items, small wood sign, furnace, paper map. How do I... Oh my goodness, wait a minute. There's maps? There's fucking maps. You can actually make one. It says paper map. We need 5 paper to make it. So, I'm going to check and see if we can make paper out of some of this wood. Holy shit. Holy shit, governor. Yep, dude. I'm making... Okay, we're going to get a map. If this map is bullshit, though, I'm going to be so pissed. It's cost 500 fucking wood.
You need any wood?
No, actually, I'm about to build a fucking campfire first, too.
Oh, I was just going to do that.
Oh, you are? I'll cancel mine if you want to.
No, go ahead. I can't. I don't even know where it is yet. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wood. Do you want to save the wood?
No, it's fine. It's all good.
Okay.
Booker 1324, thank you so much for the donation. Appreciate it, homie.
Goodies.
Or for the follow. Good lord. I'm sorry. I can't see it that much. But Booker 1324, welcome to the Worm Squad. Thank you for the follow. Can we get some Worm Squad welcome? Warm welcome to Booker 1324 in chat, please. Okay, Planetary Paradise. I just pulled up the chat. Planetary Paradise says, save the wood. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. I think...
Oh, yeah, here comes the sun.
I don't think the map is going to work.
Oh.
Sun's coming up? I think that's what Planetary was saying. Don't worry about the map.
Oh, okay.
Like, it isn't going to show us shit, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Katie Worm's favorite kid. Oh, Lord, Katie. Welcome. Welcome on that name. I appreciate it. All good, homie. Elise the Kitty, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Oh, we got to get this. We got to get this. We got to get this thing. There's some more rocks.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the Worm Squad. Worm Squad, Elise the Kitty. Thank you so much for the follow. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome to at least the kitty, please? Oh, I'm just crouching right away. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm getting so much shit out of that. Alright, now let's look what we can build here. Let's look. Alright, I'm gonna look at structures and shit. See what we can fucking build out of this.
Over here. What is that? Look at that city. Like, unfinished city.
Where? Let me see. Oh, yeah, I see that. That's... You think that's just people building?
What is this? What is this thing?
Is that a... Oops, whoa. I just hit it. I hit it. I'm sorry. Let me put this thing away. I'm dangerous.
You can turn it on.
It's a furnace, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing in it. Hey, do you want to eat something? Hey, look, I'm gonna. Oh, okay, cool. Coming to you. Oh, there's some hemp here too.
I see the hemp.
I just snagged it on my way by. All right. Do you need a new pickaxe or a hatchet?
I have a hatchet. It's fresh.
Cool.
Pickaxe, but.
All right, I'll give you one right after this because I think I'm probably gathering more than you are.
Yeah.
Boom. Okay, here, let me build you one really quick. Boom, craft. All right, I got 30 seconds on your pickaxe.
All
right. Let's build one more of these because I'm gonna run out of that. And craft. 13 seconds on your pickaxe.
You look like you're starving.
Oh, yeah, here, look at. I'm going to drop that. You can eat some. You eat that pumpkin.
Oh, thank you.
Eat that pumpkin up.
I'm eating that pumpkin.
Oh, hey, look at this, though. You are the Grill Master 5000. Boom.
Oh, yeah.
And boom, you want to cook those?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to cook those up. All right.
Yeah, Crest donated $6.66. Blaze it.
Campfire going. Hold on a second.
Thank you so much, Crest. Thank you so much. Yes. Blaze it, homie. Blaze it.
Crest that.
Thank you so much. Can we get fucking love in chat for Crest, please? Thank you so much. I missed you too. You haven't been around enough.
Oh, plane again.
Ooh, I thought that was like a car incoming hot. Alright. So you got the food. You're gonna make that food up.
Making this camp.
Okay, I have. Oh wow, we got a lot of stone from that. All right, here we go. Let's see what we can make here. I'm looking for like building stuff right now.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Okay, so I can make the low-grade fuel with animal fat, and I have plenty of it, and cloth, and I have plenty of that right now for it. We can make more torches.
Hmm. Good.
Do I need, like, five or something? So we got two, three, four, five. Okay, cool.
With a campfire, I want to drop it, right?
No. You want to put it in your hot bar at the bottom.
Oh, okay.
And then equip it, and then you can set it down with your left click. All right, I'm looking for building stuff now, because we are going to fucking build some shit. Small wood sign, wood storage box. Okay. Anybody know how... Can't stop making account Katie. Okay, Katie. Thank you so much for the like 17th follow. We appreciate it.
Yeah,
thank you. We'll make it so like you build.
I'm just grilling, man.
Our friends to build, they need to authorize. You should protect this. Okay, so how do we get
Yo,
make walls.
You have to watch the food.
Did you burn our fucking food?
No. I got a really nice piece I just cooked.
Real big wormy. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the worm squad, homie. Scissor sisters, thank you for the fucking follow. Welcome to the worm squad, homie. Thank you so much. Is it what?
Like, does the food rot if it's cooked? Does it rot?
I don't think so. Was it rotted? It was in my backpack. It was in my backpack. Was it already rotted?
No. It's not. No. I'm not saying that. Like, everything was all good with the meat. But how long does it keep? Like, how long can you? Or is there a timer on how long you can keep a cooked piece of meat?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think so. Only one way to find out. I mean, I'm gonna eat the fuck out of it as soon as it comes out, probably.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know anyone help, but it's good to just get the food in here.
Yeah. We're gonna up that food level. Pope of Nope.
Oh, you're gonna love that.
Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get the fucking Worm Squad welcomes for these new followers? We really appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much.
That's like a smorgasbord.
Oh, you just threw some fucking ribs at me.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Cooked wolf meat. It looks like it's glazed. And like, what kind of rubs you put on that?
Look at that. That's like a little pepper. It's a little bit. Pine needles.
Oh, yeah. What is that on top of the fucking fire? Cooked pork.
That's your pork, buddy.
Did you throw that there for me, too?
Yeah, that's for you.
Well, thank you. I'm going to eat this shit now. Dude. Oh, look at all the hemp. Yo.
What?
How much?
Wait, let me get some of that.
Yeah, yeah,
hey,
you get
here,
some.
Take this food.
All right, I'm coming back.
We got three each. Because that was how long. I actually
awesome.
Got to go. I guess the campfire died, yeah. Is my food still in there or is it gone?
It should probably still be in there. Oh, shrooms! More shrooms!
Oh, the fire's out. What do we do?
Relight it? I think you there's an option, right?
Let me see. Light campfire. Oh, yeah. Huh.
Boom.
I didn't realize it goes out.
Yeah, that freaking... The interface is pretty cool, right? When you open it up, yeah.
I find it to be pretty easy.
It was rage-inducing earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Go get that... Go grab that hemp while we wait for the food. Let's see here. Okay. One second. I'm going to pull up my chat really quick. Squad, if you know how to build walls, please tell me now. Please tell me now. If you know how to build walls in this game, please tell me now. Please?
Alright!
GWheezy77, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad, homie. Can we get a big Worm Squad welcome for GWheezy77, please? Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. All right. What the fuck? Oh shit. Okay. One second. K-Dex is on. He wants the TeamSpeak info.
Oh, nice. Is he gonna play this?
I actually think so. Yes.
I left you some food here.
All right, one second. I'm tabbed out. One second.
Oh, you got plenty. All right.
Yeah, I do. Did you get your hemp to get your pants?
How did this? Oh man.
Wait, you just fell asleep. Hey.
Did I?
Yeah, you're sleeping. What'd you do? Wake up, buddy.
Oh,
wake up.
Your system has run out of application memory.
What the hell does that mean? You fell asleep on me.
That's not good.
Yeah, that's not good. I don't know what the hell that even means.
That means I probably don't have enough memory to be running this game, which sounds insane. Okay.
I don't know.
All right. I should be here. I'm here, right?
You're still sleeping on the ground.
Oh, hold on a second. I got booted.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to stick by your body because you could be looted.
Ooh.
And I got a fucking stick out, and I'm ready to fight anybody that comes near.
I don't know what happened. I don't know.
Actually, I can make a fucking shirt. Metal fragments? Good lord.
Oh, yeah.
T. Nunez, 2009, donated $20. Won a little at the casino, so I thought I would share the wealth. Thank you so much, T. Nunez. It means a ton. Can we get some love in chat, please, for T. Nunez for the $20? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the donation. That means a lot. Thank you so much. We need the building plans to make the fucking walls for the house.
Okay. Get a finder, right?
I don't know how to get plans, to be honest. I think we can just run around and keep doing what we're doing, and we're unlocking building plans by, like, destroying stuff. Well, like, looting, getting stuff, you know?
Mm.
And I think this little strip of fucking beach that we're on would be perfect for a house.
Yeah.
A house just for the two of us.
It would be. But then you'd have, like, people coming in and bugging you all the time because they're spawning there constantly.
Well, oh shit, I'm going to, are you almost back in? I see a deer. I gotta get this deer.
Yeah, go for it.
Alright, I'm going for the deer.
Alright.
I'll be back! Alright, squad. Fastest fucking deer ever. Good lord, come on.
Yeah, they're fast.
Fuck, and he's hiding in the rocks. Are you kidding me right now? He ran in. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. He's majestic.
Yeah, I think you need an arrow.
Yep, I need. Oh, look at this though. I found fucking minerals. Oh yeah, I'm getting so much shit. Here we go. Oh man. Whew! Squad, you with me? We're fucking playing some Rust, y'all. You're standing up! You're back on your feet!
Yeah.
Alright! Oh, thank the Lord, I thought I lost ya.
Yeah. I'm alright. Right there you are.
I'm coming. We're gonna have to. Okay, so.
Whoa!
What did I do?
You're making all this.
I did. I made a fucking t-shirt. You're right. Did you get that hemp?
I got some hemp.
Okay, how many do you have?
I have 45 leather to make hide pants. What 80 cloth, 5 metal.
What about the burlap trousers? 30 cloth. That's all you need. That's what I'm wearing right now. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I think there's something going on with like my computer.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Do you want to Why don't you reboot? And it's up to you. I just really want to build us a little place for us to call our own.
No, I get you. I don't know if my computer can handle it. It doesn't have a lot of. Let me just reboot.
Copy. Holy shit.
It should be able to run.
Wait a minute. I can make building plans out of paper. Building plan. You can use this to craft buildings. Holy shit, here we go. I think I might have some blueprints. Electric Diamond Katie and Wormfuck 66. Thank you so much for the follows, homies. Welcome to the Worm Squad.
Face Punch Amsterdam, right?
Yeah, buddy.
Was it Amsterdam 2?
One second here.
No, it's just weird because. Oh, here we go. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, I just tabbed out in chat, and my homie Poe says he needs to close programs and restart.
I did, yeah. I think I did it right.
All right.
You. I think I
cool.
did it right.
Cool.
Bum, 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 bum. Ba, ba, da, 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 bum. Just trying to survive.
Yeah, we are. We really are. Alright! I'm gonna go fucking get us some shrooms while I wait.
Okay.
Holy shit. There's a fucking bear trap here. An animal trap. Do I leave it up or do I destroy them? It won't let me. It's either arm or fucking I don't know. I mean, something's gonna run across that. I mean, shit. Sure.
You could just sit here.
Yeah, we could and wait for it to catch something, like a deer.
Wait for it to kill something. Yeah.
Oh, we got the building plans.
Oh, cool.
Craft buildings. Okay. Six. Holy shit. G? Homie?
Yeah.
We got a bear? We got a bear incoming?
Ooh.
Ooh, yeah, this is a...
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, this is not... he actually, you know what, I think he's gonna stay away from us.
Hope so.
Alright!
Swanky Pigeon and Leslie Crusher, thank you for the follows, homies. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get some Worm Squad love in chat, please, for Swanky Pigeon and Leslie Crusher? Please. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Alright. Alright, now, how do I go to something else? Oh, shit! Wall. Oh, shit. Wall?
Alright!
Holy shit.
Alright. Whoa, are you building?
Right fucking next to you.
Get out of here.
Dude, I'm fucking building, yo. I'm building,
dude,
y'all.
Look at you.
Oh, man, this is awesome.
Can this be destroyed?
Fuck yeah. Yo, Bigger Wormy, thank you so much for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get some big welcomes to everybody that's joined. Sorry, it's hard to keep up, y'all. Okay, so what I want to do here is put a door there. Let's go six, E, tab. How do you fucking do this? Control, shift, here we go. Boom. Okay, now what I want to do is tab, armored door, wooden door, craft, and then, let's see here, wooden, craft, code lock. Oh, we need metal fragments. Bubble come Huey Louie. Thank you for the follow, homie. Thank you for the follow. Bubble come Huey Louie. Okay. Okay, now we got this. We're gonna put that right there. Hello?
Oh, hold on a second.
We got a fucking door. I can't get in. Oh, there we go. All right, we're in. A little bit hard to get in. Now, to close it, the thing pops up.
Yeah.
And then, what I just got. Okay. Six. Boom. Okay, now... remove lock, create key. Create key. There's your key to the house, sir. I just threw it on the ground right there.
Hold on a second.
Of course.
Oh, look at that. Thank you so much. good. I like this place. Wow, so cool. We can stay in here at night and not
yes,
be...
exactly.
But we won't spawn here if we die.
If we need to put down sleeping bags like ASAP. Let's see, where are the sleeping bags at?
Shelter.
Oh yeah.
30 cloth, 100 wool.
Emo fucker has snowflake fun. Couldn't fit the whole name. Rip. What's everybody's favorite meme? Kappa123. What up, homie? Thank you for the $3. I'm pretty sure that's your favorite meme. Kappa. Can we get Kappa/// in chat, please? Kappa. Cool. Thank you so much for the $3, though. Appreciate it. Okay. We need some hemp.
We need some wool, right?
Yeah, cloth or whatever. Let's see here. 6. 6. How do we... One second, I'm looking at this. Foundation. I'm looking at how to make this better. If we can upgrade. Wall. Alright. Let's see here. Floor. Triangle. Roof. Oh, wait.
What? This is unbelievable. Get out of here!
I think I fucked this up. Why is this hanging down like this?
I don't know.
Shit, poking it down. Boom. Look at that. Does it have lumber here?
It looks...
It disappeared. It disappeared.
Oh, look at that.
Look at this. We have a fucking roof. A roof over our heads. The color own.
Buddy, you're the best.
No. You're the best.
I got pants finally.
Nice. I like it.
Oh, do you have like a couple cloths so I can make a shirt? This thing was cool like a half hour ago, but you're wearing a t-shirt now.
Oh shit. I'm sorry. Oh, the way you fucking said that was hilarious. Oh shit. That's all the cloth I have. I only have like 7 or something like that.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Oh shit, that was too fucking good. Okay, so here, I'm gonna throw this down too. Boom.
What is it?
It's paper. Now go into your building things and under the second one, which is I don't know what that is. It's like, it looks building like a little plan. Jar. Yeah. Make a building plan. So you can make stuff. Okay, now I have 2 minutes for the cupboard to get done, and that is so you can build
in here.
Pander donated $3. G's laugh is the most adorable thing I've ever heard. Worm's laugh adds to the effect. Thank you, Panda. I'm glad you're getting amusement. I'm glad you're getting amusement out of this. Alright, now how do we fucking U-shaped stairs L-shape, low wall, doorway, floor triangle, foundation steps. Every house needs a foundation. Okay. Alright. Dude, now we're moving along here.
We gotta build sleeping bags.
We're gonna have to venture out and get some fucking sleeping bags or get cloth. Well, you need a goddamn t-shirt, so.
Well, I'm making a burlap shirt right now. It's not the fanciest thing, but. Oh. Yeah, I look kind of interesting.
You look interesting.
The hide thing on, yeah.
Oh, wow.
But I have a shirt now, so.
Yeah, well, I bet you that keeps you warm at fucking night.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks that I didn't.
Do you want this back, this hoodie? This poncho?
No. I just think it kind of sucks that you have to, like, do a little shimmy to get in. I should have put stairs on it.
Oh, you can?
I thought I was close enough to the ground that it wouldn't have affected you much, you know? You just kind of have to, like, look in and then do a couple hops. Yeah, there you go.
Right.
XX Ferrard, XXXXX, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get some Worm Squad welcomes to Ferrard? Yeah, we need to put one in there. Now, look at here. Unlock with key, open door. Yeah, you don't even have to unlock it if you have a key in your bag.
Oh, okay.
Cool. So it's locked right now.
Oh,
now,
animal.
Where?
Right ahead.
It's a horse. It's a fucking horse. Now, let's see what we can do here as far as... Oh, hunting bow. 200 wood, 50 cloth. Okay. That's what's going to get us the kills on the fucking... On the, like, the deer and shit.
Right.
So we need to find... Oh, wait. We got the cupboard.
All right.
1 second. Check this out. Come in here.
All right.
All right. Now you walk up to that and clear authorization list. Authorize. Add yourself. Okay. Hit E. And you can go to authorize.
Authorize, yeah.
Okay.
So what happens when we build
now
stuff
you can,
here?
Now you can build onto the house as much as you want.
Oh, cool.
Now that you're authorized. But we have to protect this. So, 1 second here. Let me put my plans there. Go like this. Wall. Shit. Shitskis. Not enough space, it says. I don't know how to do it, but we need to close this in somehow. Fuck. Fuckerino. Interesting. I don't understand. It says it would, but it won't.
Yeah. All right.
All right. All right, let's go fucking explore. Fuck it. If somebody else wants to authorize and build, they can. Whatever. It could probably only make our thing that much better, to be honest with you, right? I mean, am I right? Am I right?
Yeah, let's say, yeah.
Alright, let's chop some fucking trees. Let's get some... Let's find some hemp. We need to continue on. Gisello has followed. Tell... Mortega. And Ferrard Forever, thank you for the follows. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Did you get hit?
I think I hit you.
No, I'm at 100. I'm good. I'm Gucci.
Oh, yeah, I took a hit.
Mods, if you want to block those names, you can. Argentinian here has followed. Welcome to the Worm Squad, homie. You want to get this cloth. Get that cloth right there. Get that hemp.
All right.
Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get a big Worm Squad welcome to all the new followers? Also, Argentinian here. Please. Oh, this is awesome. Let's chop this tree down. Wait a minute. What is that? Wait, what is this? Wait, come here.
Dead body.
I don't think it's dead. I think it's sleeping.
Oh. Are they alive?
Hello? Jackie? Holy shit, I'm gonna take all of its stuff.
They don't look like they have a lot of stuff.
You're right, they don't. They don't have anything now.
No.
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry.
Dad. No murdering. Did you murder that person?
Listen, that person was gonna die, okay? Look at me. Look me in the eye. It was kill or be killed, okay? He was gonna die. Alright, let's cut this tree down. Or do you want to go to get that pig over there to the left?
Oh, pig.
You see him? Let's go over here. Go. Straight ahead. You see him over there by the rock?
Where is he?
Straight ahead. Let's go this way. Let's adventure. Grab that hemp as we run by.
All right.
Where are you?
This motherfucker. He's running from me. How is this pig so fast now? Oh, he's slowing down. Wait, he's going in the bushes. He's juking. Oh, straight through. Oh, he's leading us to death. I feel it.
Yeah.
Boom. Look at. Are you behind me? Yeah, where are you?
No, where are you?
I'm right here. Turn to your right. Right. There we go.
Oh.
Hey. All right. You want to harvest? You harvest this. I'm going to go steal some water from these people.
Okay.
Even though I'm pretty close. Alright. Oh, there's hemp right outside their house. Oh, yeah. I am fucking full. Oh, you're getting some shit? Cool. I'm coming. You know, where's your pickaxe at?
Oh yeah. It's wrecked.
All right. Well, here. I'll make you one right after we get all this.
Oh, I could. Yeah, I could. I'm just being lazy about it.
It's all right. I know I have a lot of stuff. We need a storage thing. All right. Here we go.
Get some water.
Yeah, go drink from those people's thing. Do you have a hatchet still?
Yes, I do.
Cool. We good. Do you have enough cloth for your t-shirt now?
Well, I got this shirt I'm wearing.
Okay, cool.
Keep them.
Is this more shrooms? Oh, look at, they have so many pumpkins. They have pumpkins, yeah, over here. Where are you at? Oh, you're still drinking? Should
yeah.
we take...
Oh, yeah.
Getting healed, too, so I'm going to keep drinking.
Oh, yeah, you do that. Give me 1 second. Huey Louie donated $5 more. Just going to throw out some positive vibes for the sake of it. Love the stream. Guys, love this game. Thank you so much, Huey Louie. Appreciate it, homie.
All right.
All right, I'm going to steal all these pumpkins real quick.
All right, good move.
Just get this food. Get this food.
So are
food.
These really, are these players' houses or these structures that are just here?
This is all player stuff.
Oh, wow.
All right. Oh, look at more rocks. Let's go get these rocks.
All right.
Oh, hey, I got you an axe. I got your axe right here.
Oh, right. Sick.
You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
All right. Scooping.
Trying to get that cursor on it.
Got it. Cool. Yeah, it disappeared. Yeah. You got it. All right. Get these fucking, these minerals. I'll let you come hit this a bunch because it gives pretty good stuff with this pickaxe.
All right.
Oh, look at this. There's more minerals over here just around this rock.
Sulfur ore. What can we do with sulfur ore?
I don't know. I'm sure we're going to find out.
Yeah.
You think we have enough for, to do our sleeping bags now? I don't know. I haven't looked at it.
Well, what do we need for those? Let me look it up.
That's like wood and cloth, I think.
Okay. All right!
Yeah. Hello, Gerard Way. Thank you for the follow. CRP, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worms Call, guys. You can? Okay, cool. Oh, wait. Look at this. There's just stone here. Oh, that was sulfur ore. All right, let's go back to the house, and let's fucking... Let's go, let's
go. You know where the house is?
Yeah. Come follow me.
Hot tip in chat. Somebody just said the bear meat didn't cook.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Somebody said in the local chat.
I thought it was the stream chat. I thought you were plugged into the stream.
No.
All right. All right, we're going this way. We're back on the sand.
This doing this in Seattle is going to be rough.
Yeah. Wrecked him, damn near killed him. Oh, I see some hemp, I think. Doobies!
Oh, you had some lag. You're a lot further than me.
Yeah, I hit a little spike over there, too. I'll wait for you. Oh, yeah, I see you back there.
There we go.
Alright, here we go. Here, grab these shrooms. We're about to run over them. You're the chef.
Alright. Yeah, I got some stuff to cook.
For sure.
Next time we need to eat. Which
okay, we got bear traps on the right. Be careful.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Oh! Look at our fucking butte. Look at our butte.
Where are we? Oh, look at this house, man.
I know, I gotta hit that. I fucked that up right there.
No, I don't mean it in a bad way. I love it. I don't got a problem with this. I don't got a problem. What happens if you put a campfire in your house?
Oh, we have to. We're going to.
Does it burn down?
No.
That is awesome.
All right, here we go. Head on in there and create your sleeping bag.
All right, I will do that.
Oh yeah, and I got stuff for the wood storage box. Can we find where the fuck is the stairs at? Oh my goodness. How much wood do you have on you?
I have 417 pieces of wood.
Okay, because I need to make a ladder.
Okay.
One second, though.
Making my sleeping bag right now. All
right! Yeah, I am, too. Billy Corgan, Effer 666, thank you for the follow, homie. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Have some Big Worm Squad welcomes in chat, please, for Billy Corgan, Effer 666. Please, and thank you. Okay, where is that fucking thing at?
Oh my god, there's my sleeping bag.
Oh, there it is. Alright, I got it. I'm making it right now. Are you gonna name your sleeping bag?
Uh-huh.
Oh, nice. What are you naming it?
Whiz bag.
Whiz bag? Nice, nice, nice. Wait a minute. Can you move your sleeping bag to over here?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
Why? What were you gonna do?
Set the fire up back here. So we don't have to step over or my bed. But it's all right. Not a big deal.
All right.
Six.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Do you heal when you sleep?
What's that?
You heal when you sleep?
No, I don't think so, no. Okay, now, we might have to build a little bit more, because this is actually feeling really confined right now. Pandarino, 420, 607 followers on Twitch, 606 are probably Kate. Thank you so much for the $4.20 doobies, Pandarino. You're my homie. Thank you so much. Alright, I'm gonna go out. I have to fucking... We need to explore and build some more. Because look at, I think if we build onto the back over here, maybe bring it out this way, like, we'll just make it a little bit better. Oh, man. It, for our first go, not bad. Look at this little fucking bungalow. Yep. Bungalow of love.
Yep. Look at that.
Look at it.
I'm actually surprised. Right. Yeah, I'm kind of not surprised. I'm a little bummed you didn't put your sleeping bag next to mine. I left space for that.
Wait. There has to be a way to move it.
Oh.
There's absolutely no way to change to move it. I'm sorry. You know what?
Oh, it's all good, man.
Wait, though. Because you need more than one.
Probably better to have more than one sleeping bag.
Yeah. I think so.
Why wouldn't you know that?
I think you need to... Wait. We got 25 seconds of wood storage box that we're going to put right here.
Okay.
All right here. And then I'm going to dump some of the stuff because I'm almost full. Like, we're going to dump our crafting materials into there. Oh, shit. We raised in a barn? What's wrong with you? That's too good. Zelda is the best. 1986. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad.
Somewhere safe, so thank you, Worm.
Of course. I feel safe too. Yeah. You know what? Bring it in.
Bring it in.
Nice hug. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey so far.
No, thank you for the friendship.
I feel like, of course. No, thank you for your friendship.
Yeah, no problem.
Let me just, I'm going to sing you a song right now, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Let me, one second, I got to, oh shit, Hold on, hold on. I have to prepare for this.
Getting dark out.
Because I'm going to go smoke right after I sing you this song, too.
By the way, the campfire, though, they...
Yeah, yeah.
They use up your wood, I think.
Like, the more you use them?
I think so. I think they use up your wood. Just so you know.
Hold on, hold on. I'm almost ready. I'm almost prepared. Give me 2 seconds. Actually, we have 28 seconds. I'm building something for this performance.
This better be the song from Golden Girls.
Why'd you have to ruin it? Wait, just wait. Just wait. I just threw some...
What'd you just drop?
I threw some mushrooms at you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. I can cook them up. Oh, we have vegetables now.
And look at, I just made this crate too. For all of our building materials and stuff.
Oh, look at that.
1 second, I'm gonna put stuff into it.
Right.
One second, I'm putting all the stuff that all of our crafting stuff. Boom, boom, boom. Jesus, I just filled it up. I'm sorry. We're going to have to build another one. Okay, here we go. Here comes my performance. Get ready for this.
All right.
Thank you for being a friend. Down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a friend and a confidant. Boom, boom, and if you do a party and invited everybody but me, yeah, that you knew. Sorry. These are my lyrics, okay? You would see the biggest gift would be from me, and the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I'm emotional right now. I can't do it. Thank you so much. Thank you for being my friend. I couldn't even hold my emotions. I couldn't hold my emotions. Bring it in for a hug. Bring it in for a good hug.
Why don't you take a nap?
I'm so sorry.
It's nice being indoors at night.
It is. It really is. We need a campfire in here, and then we'll be Gucci. But I'm gonna go smoke a roan.
Yeah, me too.
All right. So I'm just gonna stare at you while I go out.
Oh, okay, yeah. Bye.
Pander donated $3.21. You have the voice of an angel. God bless your soul, child. Thank you so much, Pander. I appreciate it, homie. Guys, we're going to take a short break, and then we'll BRB, okay? See you soon.
All right.
All right, I'm back. I'm back. PTV Killjoys, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome to PTV Killjoys, please? All right. Whew, scary. It was scary in here for a minute. It was scary. Close him in there. What the fuck? Oh, the rain mixed with the torch is making my graphics a little bit wonky, but you know, hey, it's what happens. stable. We're stable right there. He's stable up there? 75% stable. See, that's the piece that I fucked up on. 100% stable. We stay everywhere, I think, you know? Let's see here. That right there. With that right there. How do we fucking do this? Empty can of beans can be smelted into... So we need something to smelt. Let's see here. We need more wood. We need more fucking wood. Sheet metal door. Oh, question. Question squad. Maybe you guys know how to do it. Let's go 3. Okay. Here we go. I did it. Never mind. Oh, wait a minute. Can we make this smaller? No. How about that? No. How the fuck do you do this? No. No. The fuck? Here we go. No. I just ruined that. Let's do this. Let's paint it white. Okay. This is our surprise. It's a surprise. This right here. Hello. No.
Okay. What's going on? It's dark.
Just doing a little painting. 1 second.
You're painting the house?
No.
John's been thinking about getting rust.
How come it won't go thick? 1 second.
The one thing I will say I'm very happy and proud of our progress on this server, but we haven't run into anybody and I can't imagine what that would be like to really run into people and have conversations.
Yeah. Let me see here. Yeah, I know. One second. I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
I should be. Well, we don't need to eat, do we? Because we're at full health.
Yeah, probably. Fuck. One second. It's hard to do this, and I don't know how to be honest with you. Okay, that didn't come out right. I painted you a picture. It didn't come out as well as I planned, dude, but,
that is awesome.
yep. I wanted to...
With some art in here.
Dude, yep, I wanted to... You know what? Let me just... I'm gonna get one more try at this. One second. Hold on.
All right.
Okay, one second. It's really weird looking, right, Squad? Oh, no. How about that?
Oh, look at that.
Is that better?
Look at that.
Is that
look
better?
At that.
Dude,
look
perfect.
Look at that.
Perfect. That shows people.
They know.
Yep.
They know.
Yep. Forever friends.
All right, are we exploring?
I think we are going to explore.
All right,
we're going to close this door.
All right.
It's all locked up. Okay, now, oh my God, there's a fucking horse. Okay. Do I have enough stuff?
We're wet.
Yeah, we are wet. We're wet as fuck. See, we don't have enough for the hunting bow yet, so... And we can't catch that thing and kill it. So let's go this way and get these trees, though.
Okay.
I tried. I still tried. Let's get this tree right here.
Is that hemp? Yeah.
Alright. You're getting some hemp? Shrek Flicks and Chill, thank you so much, homie, for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome for Shrek Flicks and Chill?
Let's see.
Oh, it's already gone. I did work.
Yeah.
All right. Wait, what is this up here? Wait, come up here. What are these things that look like bags?
Where are you?
Oh, I ran up by the house that you were by for the hemp. Come through the bushes. Alright, there you are. To the right is where I am.
Ah,
see? Yeah. Alright, come over here. I wonder if we can use this guy. I think these are furnaces. I wonder if we can use this to fucking light furnace, start smelting and consuming fuel. Shit. I don't think it does. I don't think we have the stuff for it. But we do have the thing, or the can that we can smelt. And I think some of that ore that we have that's back at the house, I think some of it also can be smelted.
All right.
Kyle Quat, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad, homie. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome? All right, here we go. For Kyle Quat, I see some hemp over here to the left. Thank you so much, Kyle. You want to grab? You grab this hemp. Oh, there's a fucking deer.
Where?
It's over by that structure. No, you know what? I need to see. Let's see here. The bow. Okay, wait. How much cloth do you have?
Let me look. I have 60 cloth.
Holy shit. Can you throw 50 on the ground?
Yeah, how do I separate it?
I think when you hit drop, you could separate.
Okay.
Need this to be,
splitting. There we go.
Okay, cool. I can, oh wow, you look weird when you split stuff. Okay, check this out. Hunting bow, craft. Cool. I am crafting a fucking hunting bow.
All right.
I don't know. Do you need arrows? I don't see arrows on here. Do you think they're just like...
Is that the horse? Oh. Let me try. Let me make one, too. Let me try to. I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, no, I don't have the cloth.
Yeah, it's 50 cloth. You can have it once it's built. I don't care.
Oh, no. But no, you probably do good to shoot it, you know, at the animals. That's a horse there.
Do we kill a horse?
I don't know. What do we gain from that?
I don't know. There's only one way to find out, I think. Oh wait, I think I see a pig and a rock in the distance that way. You ready? Ready to go? Here we go.
You run, I'll follow you. Yeah.
Okay, come on. A punkalyptica. Here, you get this stuff right here.
I think I saw some hemp over here. Oh, wait, I got the wrong tool.
You get that. I see the boar up there. Welcome to the Worm Squad, homie. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome to the Apocalyptic and Theo the Alpaca? Please, welcome to the Worm Squad, guys. Thank you for the follow. All right. You almost got that?
Yeah. Got it. There's hemp over here.
Cool. You get the hemp. I'm going to get this tree right here.
I thought there was.
Oh, no. I didn't get anything. I didn't take anything. I'm just taking this tree.
No, I didn't.
Killer Jelly Bean 123, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get a huge Worm Squad? Welcome to Killer Jelly Bean 123, please.
Can we get this tree?
All right. Sounded good.
Yeah. Oh, we're too hot. I'm too hot. I gotta put something off.
Too hot in the hot tub.
Wait, why would I be too hot?
You're wearing a leather poncho?
Would that do it?
And you're doing some heavy fucking physical activity, man. Boom. You ready? Let's go kill this thing.
Yeah.
There's a boar over here. Hopefully he's still over here.
Did you try the bow?
Oh, wait. One second. Well, let's see.
What happens? Where's the boar?
Yeah, I don't have any ammo for this. Fuck. It's straight ahead this way. Here he is, up here. Right. You see him?
Yeah.
There's another one. You hear it? Oh, he's in these bushes. Yeah. He's in these bushes. Oh, don't even tell me this motherfucker juked hard. Oh, there he goes. Get that one.
All right.
I'm going to run this one down. It's going back towards the house. And there's that fucking deer sitting there. Oh, you're gonna be so happy with this poll.
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming back up. Did you use your axe to harvest it?
Yeah. Not the axe. I used the rock. Should I be using the axe?
I'm using the axe. I'm getting good stuff with the axe.
Okay.
Okay, there you are. You want to let's hit this tree over here that we're right by. Might as well take this big son of a gun down, right?
Yeah.
Right. My axe just broke. I got another one, though. Boom. Alright. Now, let's head back inland. I think we just killed somebody's shade. They're using that for shade for their sleeping bag.
Ah. Alright.
Let's see here. Let's go this way. See this big tree right here? I'm going for it. Oh, look at that. And there's two boulders right there to the right of it. Beautiful. Nice. Is it one boulder? Yeah, it's a bush. Nope, never mind. It's flowers. Russian David Bowie, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get a huge Worm Squad welcome to Russian David Bowie, please? Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Fucking Pitbull. Pitbull G, help me.
I'm coming.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die.
Ooh. Are you?
I gotta get some first aid. I'm bleeding bad.
How do I do first aid?
I'm making bandages. Alright, I got enough cloth for four. I'm bleeding, 34%. Yeah, you get that fucking meat. Oh, we need a wolf skull. Does it have a skull?
Let's see. No wolf skull.
No skull? Okay.
I got a lot of food I can cook for you, though.
Boom. Okay, I'm not dying. I'm not dying anymore, but oh well. Yeah, I have a lot of food too for us to cook up.
Nice.
Okay. Oh wait, is there still more left of them?
Is there?
Oh. Oh shit! I got a fucking wolf skull. Wait a minute. I'm gonna make you something.
Whoa.
Wait. Another fucking friendship item coming in. One second, hold on.
All right, coming in hot friendship item.
Yes, you're gonna fucking love this.
I can't wait. I'm already excited.
I just have to find it. Okay, I need 100 cloth, and your friendship item will be complete. Let's go find some hemp. You following?
Let's see.
What do you got?
Oh, yeah, I'm low on cloth. I got five.
I got 23, so let's just find us some hemperinos.
All right,
you behind me?
Yep.
Cool. And I'm zeroing in on another pig. Got another pig in our sight. Man, we're gonna eat so good.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Here we go. Son of a bitch. He got away so good.
Yes.
He's going to slow down, though. I got him.
I hit a lag spike, too.
Oh, it's all right. Are you still behind me, though?
Yeah, I see you.
Okay.
I see, like, the pig really far away, and then you're far away.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
All
All right, this is awesome. Okay, we're close. We're getting there. I got 7 cloth off that guy. Oh, hemp. Okay, just wait for this. You're gonna be so happy with this. You behind me?
Yeah.
All right. Here's some more hemp. All right, let's take this tree down. I mean, we're here. Might as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's take this tree while we're at it. Oh, I see some more hemp. You hit this tree, I'm going to get this hemp.
All right,
I'm coming back. If I can make it. Just lagged really hard.
Yeah.
I think we should be really close to this fucking friendship item that I'm about to make you.
I'm pretty excited for it.
You should be. This is going to be awesome. One second. Okay, can you give me 10 cloth?
If I have it, I will absolutely. I have 5.
Oh, shit. Okay. It's all right. I'm sitting at 90 right now. Okay, well, we're at 95. All I need is one more hemp bush, and dude, you're gonna love this.
I'm so excited.
I'm excited for this too.
Oh, there you are.
Sorry, didn't mean to run away without you. I'm jazzed on this gift.
We'll find it.
I'm just gonna take this tree while we're at it.
Where are you?
Wait. I was right next to you. One second. Stop running. Oh, there you are. You're in front of me. To your right. Right here. I'm jumping, running at you.
I see you.
Stop.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, cool. You ready?
It was lagging again.
Right. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, you just popped up. All right. Yeah, we're hitting lag spikes. They restart the servers. Oh, my goodness. Wait a minute. You ready for this?
Yeah.
There's a pig right behind you.
Oh, my God.
Is that a fucking bear? That's a bear. I don't think we can fuck with that. Over by the rocks over there.
Oh, shit.
I don't think we can handle that, to be honest with you.
Probably not.
It's coming. Oh, fuck. Run. Turn and run. Run. Dude, if we have to... I'm lagging. Okay, he's running. He's over there. Stop. Stay with me.
You're chopping a tree.
Yeah, I am. Just stay with me. He turned off. Hey, I'm looking inconspicuous right now, okay? Act like you don't see him.
But I don't think that's how bears work.
Go about your day. Alright, where did he go? I don't know if he was necessarily coming for us, but I see fucking hemp. Holy shit, I see hemp. Okay, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Watch my back. Don't let that bear kill me.
I think I'm hitting another lag spike.
Okay, in 30 seconds, I'm right in front of you. Wait, stop. Okay. Don't move anywhere. I'm right in front of you. You might jump away from me. But do you see me in front of you?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay, cool. 12 seconds on the friendship gift coming at you. All right. Here we go. 0 seconds. All right, try that on, sir. Try that on.
Oh, my God.
Try that on.
Hold on.
I want to see how you... It's made out of a wolf skull. Holy shit. Holy shit. You have a fucking wolf head on. Oh my god. Dude, now you don't even have to worry about the fucking bear. It won't even attack you. It'll be like, oh, it's just a wolf.
That's right.
Holy shit, you look
awesome.
You
don't want to be wearing this?
No, I'm positive. Nope, that's for you. That's for you. That has your name written all over it. Holy shit. God. This is awesome.
Holy shit.
I just want to
get soda.
All right.
I'm going to get soda.
All right. How do I take a fucking picture? I want to fucking screenshot this, somebody, please. Screenshot, screenshot. Screenshot, please. Screenshot. 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 Where the fuck is... Let's see here. How the fuck? Yeah, I'm a noob. I don't know how to fucking do this. Sorry, y'all. Anyway, somebody just tweet that to us, please. Please and thank you. Dude, this is awesome. This is too fucking good.
All right.
Yeah, this is classic. This is... Whew. I think we just got... Okay. I had the squad screenshot you and send it to me via tweet.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna retweet this real quick if it's here. And Belladonna 3, Maya 413, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad, homie. Homies. That's a deer.
It is.
Holy shit. I just retweeted that. You're going to want to look at that. You're going to want to look at how fucking epic you look.
Let me see.
I retweeted it. Look at my feed. Look at my feed. I don't
I'm going to look for your feed.
All right, 1 second. Let me... Oh, shit. I mean, look at my feed. I just retweeted it. It's actually, it came to you. Holy cannoli.
Are we on Amsterdam 2?
No, not that I know of, no. Face punch Amsterdam, just regular ass Amsterdam.
Tell him Jason.
Oh, okay, cool. Let him know there's 25 people on. We're at the popular kids table. There's more people watching us stream this than there is on the server. It's cool. All right. You ready to start foraging some more?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's,
We need more wood. We need more rocks. We need everything, really.
All right. Let's go. I see a tree.
I'm following you. I just want to point out that the ignore it and keep working worked. I know that's not how real life works and everything, but it worked for us.
For this game?
Yeah. Ignore the bear. Keep working.
Ignore the bear.
Act like you don't see it. Dude, you look fucking awesome. You look awesome.
Oh, yeah. I gotta go see it.
Yeah, you didn't look at the feed? I'll wait for you. Can we get a screenshot of that too, squad?
Coke Zero.
Please, can we get a shot of that? Oh my goodness.
Oh,
screenshot.
Wow. Oh wow.
Yeah, dude, you look tight as fuck, bro.
Damn. You look pretty casual. I like that, too.
I do. I'm just in a t-shirt and some prisoner pants. Oh, that good. Mangy fucking bear. Dude, we have to... I have to figure out what we can do to fucking fight the bear. I need... Yeah. We need metal...
We need better weapons. We need guns, I think.
Here we go. I'm gonna fucking make something right now that... This is kind of a good weapon, I would think, right? One second. I'll show you.
I wish this game had a little more of a Frontiers-y vibe instead of a... Instead of like a... Like a Fallout vibe.
I just threw it on the ground right behind you. There's a weapon for you.
Oh, is it a bone?
It is a fucking bone. It's bone a thuggish, ruggish bone.
Oh, that is thuggish. Where is, let me pick that up. And...
Boom. Look, I wonder how much damage we can do with this. We need metal fragments for the fucking pistol. We can make or shotgun. We just need metal fragments.
Right. Yeah.
Maddie FT Gerard.
Oh.
Thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it. Oh fuck, I found the arrows. I found the arrows. We need 10 stones. Wait, we have stones at the house. They're, okay, so in your inventory, next to the banana peel, which is traps, there's like these three little things. That's the bullets. Okay, do you see it up there by the blueprints? Yeah. The three little things?
Oh, yeah, I see the bullets.
Yep.
And arrow.
Yep, 25 wood, 10 stones. So, let's head back to the house, and let's get some stones and stuff, and I'll make a bunch of arrows. And then we'll go on a rampage and just get... We're going to kill this mangy bear.
Yeah.
He's really not doing any good for the neighborhood. I think he's bringing our property value down, probably. You agree? You agree with that? I think so.
I'm spacing out because I keep thinking about, like, an old Frontier version of this game.
Yeah.
It's so much funnier. Not ragging on this at all.
But I'm with you on that. I'm with you on that.
Like a fox trapper.
I'm with you on it. Okay, you know what? Let's just go this way. I think I got turned around somehow, and... Oh, there it is, there it is. Come this way.
Alright.
Are you behind me?
Yep.
Alright, I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it. Just in case I forgot, because I was saying it and then we started talking, Maddie FT Gerard, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Did we get welcomes for Maddie, please? Did we? Did I take that? Alright. Are you holding that shift down while you're running?
I am. I'm hitting lag spikes.
Yeah, I am too. So you could potentially actually be in front of me at some points.
There's a box over here. Let me just check it.
You might as well. You might as well. Somebody built that, right?
Yeah.
Is there anything in it?
Nope.
Empty. Empty as fuck. Boom! We are home.
Oh my god. This is awesome.
It is, I know. This is awesome. There you go, you first. sir.
We need some stairs.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I mean, we definitely need to fix the foundation somehow. Hannah Sage, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Worm Squad. Can we get some welcomes in chat for Hannah Sage, please? You want to text Jason how to get into TeamSpeak? Stones.
I don't know if my brain is going to be able to process that right now.
Oh, dude, we had 1,000 stone in there.
1,000?
Yeah.
We're rich with resources.
I feel like we are for sure. I just think I made like. I think I made 1,000 arrows or 100 arrows.
All right.
You effectively figured out how to play this game.
Natalie Henson and Steve SXX.